Hello guys, I'm Jawharali. So in today in this topic I will show you how to calculate cement and sand in plaster. So we have a ratio 1 over 3. The wall length is 84 feet and height is 8.5 feet, and while the plaster thickness is 0.042 feet. So the sum of ratio is 1 plus 4 = 5. So we have formula for length multiplied by height by. So we have a length is 84 feet multiplied by 8.5 feet multiplied by thickness 0.42. So I am pause my video for volume. So when I multiply the whole value, it's become 29.988 CFT, because this was in cubic feet. So we convert it to in dry volume. So wet volume multiply by 1.28. So wet volume is 29.988 multiply by 1.27. So just 38.085. So the sum of ratio is 1 plus 3 is equal to 4. So 1 divided by 4, because we want to take out the quantity of cement. So 1 divided by 4 multiply with dry volume, 38.085. So no, 52 cubic feet. So 1 bag is equal to 1.25 cubic feet. So we directly divided this cubic feet, because we convert it to bags, 1.25. So cement is equal to, so the bag is 7.616, say 8 bags. So second, we take out the quantity of sand. So sand in the ratio we have 3. So 3 divided by 4 multiply with dry volume, 38.085. So sand required for this wall tries to 8.56 cubic feet. So guys, because we have a length of 84 length and height is 8.5 and thickness 0.042 wall cement plaster thickness. So for this we calculate the length multiply by height multiply by thickness. So the length 84, 8.5 and 0, so it's become 29.988 88 cubic feet. So we convert it to dry volume. Dry volume is equal to wet volume multiply 1.27. So it's 29.988 multiply 1. So the data become here. So we have a ratio 1 over 3. 1 plus 3, the sum of ratio is 4. 1 by divide by 4 multiply with 380. So 9.57. 1 bag is equal to 1.25 cubic foot. So we converted it to bags. So 9.52 divided by 1.25. So cement bags is equal to 7.616, say 8 bags. So the cent 3 over 4 multiply by this. So the required cent is 28.56. Thank you guys. Please subscribe my channel for more video. Thank you.